Good evening, or afternoon, or wherever Alkali puts this in the show. My name is Status Ferret. If you're watching this channel, you probably already knew that. When Alkali reached out to me to do this stream at the beginning of November, I wanted to do something different. I wanted to experiment with a few things and see what happens. And I asked Alkali, I was like, hey, would you be willing to let me do like an hour of just funky projects just to see what I come up with? And oh God, he's gonna regret it, but he said yes. So that's what this next, however long this time ends up being, we're gonna call it an hour. I don't actually know if it's an hour. That's what this is gonna be, is it's just gonna be stuff that for the past month, I felt the most proud of. It's been a lot of fun. I've pushed myself to limits that I didn't know existed. And I hope that you find the same amount of joy of watching it as I found in making it. It is what I feel is the most pure form of anything that I've ever done. The barriers are coming down, the mask is coming off. Shit. The masks are coming off, and I am so excited to present to you the Unpaid Intern Hour. But I'm still not wearing pants, because fuck you.
Who needs a coffee? Cause I'm doing a run. I'm writing down the orders now for everyone. The coffee is free, just like me. I'm an unpaid intern. Sorting papers, running around. Sitting in the meeting room, not making a sound. Barely people, somehow legal. Unpaid intern. You work all day, go back to your dorm, and since you can't afford a mortgage, you just tore in a porn, cause you're an intern.
Unpaid.
So before I film this next part, my tripod is broken, and the piece that actually is holding up my phone, which is what I'm filming on, I'm not kidding, I'm filming on my iPhone. There's like a screw that's supposed to go in there, and it's gone. It broke. So I'm about to try to use a plastic butter knife to fix it. I don't know if it's gonna work. In fact, I really don't think it's gonna work. So the current setup that I'm using it's just taped on there. So I really think that anything is better than that. So let's give this a shot. So a little update. The butter knife did not work. But I did find something that was also, long and, oh, hi, Danny. There he is. I did find something long, that I could stick inside of the tripod. It's a chopstick. The stability of this is absolutely unmatched. Look at this. Fucking beautiful. I just want to point out, this could literally all be solved if my position moved from unpaid intern to paid intern. I'm just saying. I'm just saying.
And battle cries from every part. I can see those tears. Everyone is true. When the door appears, I'll go right through. Small dark room where I will wait. Face to face I find, I contemplate. Even though a man a city on a hill. I complete my tasks one by one. I remove my masks when I am done. Then a piece of mine fell over me. In these troubled times, we still can see. We can use the stars to guide.
Can't make the furry choir? That's fine, you make your own, and it's one member, it's me.
We have a small problem with the chopstick stand. Well, one is because my camera isn't focusing on it, but that's fine. But, oh! It wasn't coming out, like, a second ago. I guess it worked. Stupid problems require stupid solutions. I don't know what to tell you.
I'm trying to get the shot set up right now, and any time that I twist the thing to go get it set up so I can, point it to the couch, it keeps wobbling back over to Mr. Harry Styles over there, so maybe he's just the star of this. Who even needs me? It's just gonna be Harry Styles.
Do you remember drinking in the parking lot by the trailhead? I see you for a moment, then the morning comes and it's wasted. We listen to only the good die young and we laugh about its statement. We walk the same direction, but we both got lost in your rage. Did you find what you were looking for? Some escape from your skin. You know that place you were dreaming of, where all light comes in. I hope you know I grew my hair out long, and your sister's just fine. I keep burning my bridges down just to keep you alive. Do you remember looking from the fire tower at the sunset? Jack White prophetic on my speakers, we were going to be friends. Yeah, I guess I just got busy, only saw you every other weekend. Lord, I just moved to the city hoping no. You were looking for some escape from your skin. You know that place you were dreaming of, where all light comes in. I hope you know I grew my hair out long, and your sister's just fine. I keep burning my bridges down. down just to keep you alive. Just to keep you alive. They tell me grief is just love letting go. They say it like milk has been spilled on the floor. Well, they just don't know who I am anymore. I just have never shown anger before. Still haven't found what I'm looking for. Some escape from my sin. You know that place you were dreaming of. Damn song if it keeps you alive. If it keeps you alive.
All right, friends, life lesson number one with status: don't believe anything you see on the internet. These headphones are not plugged in to literally anything. They're for the illusion of the video. All right, I'm telling y'all right now, this song better be the goddamn showstopper, because this shot in particular was the biggest pain in the nuts to set up, and I am fucking over it, all right? Like, here's a fun little secret. I'm not actually playing the cello in this. Like, I don't get me wrong, I recorded the cello, but in this video particularly, like, I'm gonna be playing the cello, but it's not gonna be the same playing that you're hearing on the recording. Sorry, wow, it's almost like editing magic. Ugh. The next intern hour is just status taking a nap. Thank you. So a reoccurring theme throughout the filming of this whole thing has been, I set up a shot and then I think to myself, well, this is going to be like the hardest shot that I have to do. After this, it gets easier. And then the next day I'm like, hey, here's a shot that's going to make your life even harder. That was this shot. I can't wait to show y'all the behind the scenes because, oh my God, this is ridiculous. So I promised y'all a behind the scenes. So here's what goes into filming. Ready? So we still got the chopstick going on here. But so here's my door. That's a fire hazard. That's all the crap I had to move out of the way to keep it out of the shot. That's my fish over there. He's chilling. You're lucky I love you, Alkali. So I just wanted to show y'all something along the lines of the chopstick tripod. And yes, I am using my laptop screen as a viewfinder right now because it's what was here. But anyway, so when you, there's a cello in that song, right? And when you play the cello, you have to have like a rock stop so it doesn't slide out from under you. But I don't have one of those right now. So what I did was I don't know if you can see this very well, but I tied an old necktie to the bottom of the chair. And I've just been sticking the end peg in that. And look, stupid problems require stupid solutions. And this is proof. I threw this together in a day, guys. This song was started today. So this is just such a great angle. This is so flattering. I think I should do all of my videos exactly like this. No, so I had an idea. So I'm gonna put it on loop and I'm probably just gonna literally keep recording this over and over again until it's perfect. And then I realized I could just put my earbud in my ear. And that way my roommates don't have to listen to the same song 20 fucking times as I do this shot. No, I'm not stalling, I'm stuck.
Wish I were a stone so I couldn't feel you yell in my face. It'd be no big deal, but I'd miss the way we'd make up and smile. Don't wanna be stone, I change my mind. I wish I had eyes in the back of my head, then I could see the places I've been. But then I would know if you're talking shit. I don't wanna know what my friends think. Wish I were my dog out on the lawn. I'd be so glad when I hear you come home. If I were my dog, I wouldn't live long. I'm sure gonna miss her when she's gone. I wish I could act on a show on TV. Then I could practice not being me. I'll practice my cry, put it into my reel. But you won't believe me when I cry for real. I wish that my brain would triple in size. I'd nail every joke, I'd win every fight. But I get too deep with that kind of mind. I don't wanna know the point of life. In some other life, I would be rich. I'd travel in style, I'd cover the bill. But don't complain about anything small. Nobody feel bad for me at all. If I were cocaine or a bottle of Jack, I'd get invited to every frat. When you get old and your good days have passed, you only want me when you're sad. Wish I were a song, your favorite one. You'd follow the dance to me at your prom. I would be there when your baby is born. For 2 or 3 minutes, then I'm gone. I wish I was big, as big as my house. I'd sleep on the trees, I'd skip every crowd. But I wouldn't fit on my therapist's couch. God, I could really use him now. I wish I was God, I'd never trip up. And if I did, well, so fucking what? I could be cruel and break all your stuff. Yeah, I'd be loved no matter what. But if I were God, it'd get kinda weird. Cause you would only say what I wanna hear. And then you would die, you'd love me to death. yet, I'd never know who the hell I am. I wish I was me, whoever that is. I could just be and not give a shit. Hey, I'll be whatever makes you a fan, 'cause I don't know who the hell I am.